You have to do your best impression of Baby's dance moves.
What was the...
I'll say it again. I would like you to stand up and do your best impression of Baby's dance moves.
What's your best impression of dance moves?
Yes.
Of Trump's dance moves.
That was...
Not Trump, but...
Trump's dance moves?
That was good.
Whose dance moves? Whose dance moves?
Baby.
Babies. Okay, should I do my best impression of Baby's dance moves?
Sure.
He has no dance moves.
Well,
That's a lie. Where does he dance when he's like doing the banana thingy?
I don't really know his moves.
I don't know. He has like a lot of twirls. I can't twirl in this dress. That's my twirl.
Keep them all in. Keep them in there. trying to work PG-13 here, guys.
Okay, next question.
Okay, ready? Listo?
Sí.
What makes Edgar Wright such an amazing director?
What makes Edgar Wright such an amazing director is that he's an amazing writer and has a vision and a unique creation of characters. It's so hard to talk while someone's talking in my ears. He's brilliant. The way he mixes music with characters and well-rounded, iconic personalities, I think, made it very special. And his editing is absolutely incredible.
Okay, last question.
Okay.
Will the hotel sue you for making a dress out of their bed sheets?
Will the hotel sue me? For what?
For making a dress out of their bed sheets.
Yes, they will sue me for making a dress out of their bed sheets.
That's true.
But it was worth it.
It was totally worth it.
Yes!
Okay. All I'm getting is fuck, marry, kill.
Yes. Okay. Baby, dog. Bats.
Baby doc or bats? Fuck, marry, kill?
They're all men.
Can't I just marry them all?
Yes, you can. Correct. Okay, next. Who? You gotta see me.
I know. Well, I didn't know you were going again.
Going. Okay. Who had the best dance moves on set?
Who had the best
dance
moves
on set?
In the movie?
On set.
I would say it definitely was not me. I'm not a very good dancer, but Ansel was very good. Do you remember that night we were shooting late nights in the tequila garage? He was like busting out some like serious old school ballet stuff.
And, yeah. Like, he's a professional ballet dancer.
Yeah, he started balleting. Balleting. I think that's the right way to say that.
A lot of
correct?
Pirouettes going on. Okay. And
like for a tall guy, he can move.
He can do a lot of like.
Yeah.
Last question.
And all Jamie would do was dab. I can't even do that. Maybe like kissing your elbow, and I can't do it.
Was it ever awkward being so PD in the movie?
Was it ever awkward talking to PD in the movie?
P. Diddy in the movie.
He's not in the movie.
No?
Not anymore.
Got killed. He got the cut.
That can't be the question.
No.
P. Diddy's not in the movie. PD.
PDA.
PDA. Oh. Was it awkward?
You and I.
With you and me? I don't know.
I don't think so.
I hope not. I mean, it wasn't like they surprised you with that. Like, we weren't doing, like, rewrites on the day of, like, oh, yeah, we got to make out now. Like, no, we're not. We're just driving. Like, no, we got to make out.
We're going to make out. Yeah, it was not awkward.